house cookies being like coffee. I see a op, I run them over, then go fill my cup. No James Brown, he on the ground, I tell him get on up.
When hey, that's a freaking bar. Let's bring that shit back.
Let's go. I appreciate y'all being a part of this reaction. Just want to let y'all know that it's a beautiful time to be alive doing this thing, man. Like, there's so much going on right now with the music, and I'm here for it. We got Polo G, S.I.P. Sip. Let's see what Polo G talking about. You know, it's been a minute. So, this is my first reaction for Polo G on the channel since they started my reaction. So, man, I love it. This is how we doing it. This is how we do it. Let's go.
Investigators say when they did search that vehicle, they found two guns inside of a...
Okay, you're about to speak. See how that started off just now?
Investigators say when they did search that vehicle, they found two guns inside of a black bag. As for the city of Miami police, they
get out all but rapper Polo G.
Showing this different footage of him.
Bag. As for the city of Miami police, they
for that. I think I remember on that time too.
Get out all but
rapper
Polo G.
Rapper Polo G.
Polo G.
Polo G.
Rapper Polo G.
Polo G.
Polo G song so freaking unique. Shit.
I kept fucking up. I'm the one that hurt my own feelings. I'm up 20 million, still be.
You came and he said, I keep fucking up. I'm the one who hurt my own feelings. Shit, bring it back.
I kept fucking up. I'm the one that hurt my own feelings. I'm up 20 million, still be trying to go back home killing. Know these drugs hurt my health. Tell me quit, but I don't listen. Habit I stay to myself. I'm always in my zone chilling. Always bound for a setback. Fucking.
Oh, what he said just now? Shit, that beat dropped too.
Drugs hurt my health, tell me quit, but I don't listen. Habit I stay to myself, I'm always in my zone chillin'. Always bound for a setback, fucking with the wrong bitches. Broski fed up, he vent to me, I hear his tone switch. Promise my fans that I'll be back, I know it's been a long minute. You diss it dead and we react and pop out with them chrome switch. So many times when I fucked up, I said my mom sorry. Now it's our fault for what we stuck, she still won't even call me. Why it's like...
Ooh, wow.
You diss it dead and we react and pop out with them chrome switch. So many times when I fucked up, I said my mom sorry. Now it's our fault for where we stuck, she still won't even call me.
He says it's his mom fault for where they stuck and now she won't even call him. Man, I know they had this situation going on, but that means it's still going on, man. That's something. Wow.
Why it's like I felt no love when my demons found me. In the backseat, mask and gloves, cookies being like coffee. I see a op, I run them over, then go fill my cup. No James Brown, he on the ground, I tell him get on up. When I'm...
Hey, that's a freaking bar. Let's bring that shit back.
Coffee. I see a op, I run them over, then go fill my cup. No James Brown, he on the ground, I tell him get on up. When I was broke, they went around, I had to fix my luck. Trapped in a trench, conduct the crown, I told him fix my cuffs. Ain't no bigger reality than staring at the grave. I used to scrape up chains and switches, now I'm extra paid. You know Cap, a silent killer, Kawhi with the braids. And I ball just like a clipper when I'm in LA. Stay in your lane or park the way.
He ball like he a clipper when he in LA. Bro, this the him and the sports reference, the like the basketball bars go crazy. Man.
Chris Vecco, I'm mop on hell. We don't play with starter clubs. Nigga better not start in hell. If he ain't a spirit in the system where my partners win. We don't play with starter clubs. Nigga better not start in hell. Lane or park the whip, Chris Vecco or mop on hell. We don't play with starter clubs, nigga better not start in hell. If he ain't a spirit in the system where my partners win, a merry denims for my fit, my pants, your apartment rent. I kept fucking up, I'm the one that hurt my own feeling. I'm up 20 million, still be trying to go back home killing. Know these drugs hurt my health, tell me quit, but I don't listen. Habit I stay to myself, I'm always in my zone chilling. Always bound for a setback, fucking with the wrong bitches. Broski fed up, he vent to me, I hear his tone switch. Promise my fans that I'll be back. I know it's been a long minute. You diss it dead and we react and pop out with them chrome switches. Oh
you know, it's good to see him like smiling and laughing, you know, because like people saying, oh, Polo need to drop, Polo need to do something, but like realizing like he even speaking on it in his music, like he got so much stuff going on, and you know, they have issues with his mom, like that's like someone who I know Polo, like not know him personally, but just know like they came up together, like just getting into the game. His mom used to be his manager, like, you know, like just take care of him, and like knowing like they going through this is insane. I mean, not even his manager, but his mother first, you know, like to be in that type of position with your mother, trust me, like that ain't no good space to be.
Top floor, to the right.
If you believe it, it'll happen. It's power in the tongue. In the Bible, it is power in the tongue.
Oh, this really the old slot.
Power in the tongue.
I fold this shit fine, my shit, man. It's an old slot right here, folks. This cop been right here since I was 9 years old, folks. This lady, don't move this car, folks.
Wow, you see that car been here for me? It's 9 years old. It's that lady don't even move that car. Wow. Damn, that's a piece of history right there.
I'm following him.
You stay here, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Man, that was big. That was big. Yeah, we needed that. We definitely needed that. Like, man, I look forward to what Polo G got coming, man. Like, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. I just love being able to react to music. Real artists, like, who ain't afraid to speak, man. And Polo always been one of them, who always been real. And, like, I just love his music, man. I respect him as a person. But, man, just want to let you know, I appreciate y'all for being a part of the reaction. And I always say, if y'all want me to react to something, just drop it down below. We can get to it. But in the meantime, I'll see y'all in the next reaction.